Good morning, Dr. V. I just wanted to take a minute to express my gratitude to Mesquite ISD for creating a campus like Vanguard for students, especially like my son.
I wanted to be able to let someone know and be able to see that this changed this kid's life. And if it happened to my kid, I can only imagine how many other kids it happens to.
My name is Caden Duke. I am a freshman at Vanguard and I have high-functioning autism.
My 14-year-old boy has found his tribe. He comes home excited every single day. Anyone that's ever had a 14-year-old boy knows that this is unheard of behavior.
Because when a parent gets their child in a special place, that's what it's all about. And Vanguard was designed with that in mind, that this is a place for young people that may not fit necessarily inside the mold of a traditional school.
Almost every person who walks around, adult or a student, says, oh my gosh, this is so impressive, so unique, so nice. But most adults say, I wish I had something like this when I was in school.
I think within the first couple of days of meeting Caden, he told me that he asked the question, how do I get out of this class? I haven't heard that conversation since. It happened that one time, but since then he really seems to enjoy the class. He's gotten to make a few friends in here. He's made some buddies.
At the beginning of this year, like, he was like, oh, I'm gonna step outside and I'm gonna make a phone call. And everybody in my family was like, Caden has friends.
I feel more welcome here. It's just more comforting to be here.
He took a homeschool coding class a few years later, and I asked him what he did in class as I was cooking dinner, and he said, I built a server. I'm a genius.
And I was like, oh, okay. Hey, baby, your shirt's on inside out and backwards. It's a polo.
But I didn't really care if I wasn't, like, going out in two public places or not. It didn't bother me too much.
Does it bother you now?
A little. I try to make sure that it's on correctly.
We don't have a football team, we don't have a band, we don't have all these other things that the regular traditional high school has, and he gave that up to be here.
I couldn't adapt to other places because I think I was, like, meant to be here. I think I was supposed to sign up for this.
Vanguard is a truly innovative school that has changed the trajectory of my son's life, and I am forever grateful with my whole heart. Have a great Friday. Thank you.